Veteran accused of rape tonight. The Air Force tells us its Special Investigations Office is working with local police. Corey Campbell, who is serving as an Air Force recruiter, was in court yesterday. He's charged with raping a 17-year-old girl at a party in Springdale. It is possible the Air Force could take over jurisdiction of this case. We'll continue to follow any new developments.